guys, welcome back to my channel, Pessoa and Pixie. So today I'm filming in front of Pixie's cage. She is my hamster, if you don't know. So today's video will be about me riding my new Rodrigo Pessoa saddle I got for my birthday. If you haven't checked out my last video, you should go check it out. It's my equestrian birthday haul. Link will be in the description down below. So I rode two horses that day. I rode Coco, a green Shetland pony that I'm currently training for my aunt. We will be doing more shows in April and May, so stay tuned for that. And I was also riding my full-sized horse named Mouse. She is a Appaloosa quarter horse cross. And follow me along as I ride.
Always at a place I knew I needed something new for me. I never knew just what that was. Yeah, finding something safe was just like trying to catch a bird in flight. I knew that I would never touch, but now I won't let go, 'cause I'm happy. At a place I knew I needed something new for me. I never knew just what.
I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.